Zach Edey talked about how he had always been overlooked and passed on as a high school recruit. So while some people are talking about how a 7'4" dude out of IMG is not a great underdog story, I completely disagree, because in 2020, 6'11" right-handed pitcher Zach Edey had no chance to make the majors with a 74 mile per hour fastball. But after going off in March Madness, he was given a shot and now might get signed to a team after striking out Javier Baez.